I remember when I first started calisthenics. I felt so overwhelmed by all the moves, but eventually I picked three moves to focus on at a time and finally started to see progress in my strength as well as achieving the moves I set out to accomplish.